Schools are meant to be a place where students go to learn and educators go to teach. However, recent events have sparked debate as to whether educators should carry another responsibility.
Nobody enters into the field of education expecting that that is part of their job.
Students in Marquette's College of Education have been actively discussing the issue of whether teachers should be armed.
What's going on right now is a culture. It's an era, unfortunately, that is sweeping through our nation.
According to the gun control advocacy group, in 2018 alone, there have been 5 school shootings that occurred during school hours and resulted in injuries or death.
There's ideas of keeping firearms locked in safes somewhere around the school in case an event would unfortunately occur. The likelihood of being able to reach those weapons and properly use them is just not likely. We are, as educators, trained first and foremost to find an exit out of the school, if at all possible, and finding a way to get our students to safety, not find a way to combat the assailant.
I personally would feel comfortable, but I do not think that teachers should be armed.
Different sides may be split on the issue's root cause, but all are in search of a solution.
There are definitely ways to prevent it, 100%, but no one's taking action, sadly.
I'm Chris Reisner, Marquette Wire News.